Blast a wall of the courthouse, grab Hawks, and get him the hell out. Area's locked down for blo- And... Thank you. Safety's off.
Quote Churchill. Fucking hell, that was loud.
Get Hawks up to the street. Get him to the safe house.
Don't know what they were doing. Something in mind.
Someone remind me to send some ciggies back to the slags in Hazleton, and a cake of shit for the driver when you're ready to go.
I heard you. We're moving.
Draw fire from the truck, gang.
At least in the nick, I didn't have Bane yapping in my ear like a little needy dog. Get the
driver's waiting on your signal, gang.
Okay, I'm on it.
Don't let the cops focus on the truck.
Brother should give my name back and call himself Houston.
Engage the cops. Make them forget about the truck. Take that ticket. Easy.
If it isn't John Wick. I thought you'd got out. That's the family. What, did I say something bad? I'm not gonna miss that prison food, I'll tell you that much. Shit on a fucking shingle. Right? More like Houston, because you've just got a fucking problem.
Time to move fast, guys. Get that armor off the truck.
Well, lads, thanks for breaking me out, but I shouldn't have been... Get a shifty on, lads. Chop, chop.
Truck's totaled. I'll find us another ride.
Let's see what they have on me.
Get to work! Cover me!
Good luck, people! You've got hostage rescue units coming in!
say that there's some forensic evidence linked to the traitor. Head to the labs and get a closer look.
Raising security door.
I'll be as quiet as a church mouse till you're back.
Shield.
Lowering security door.
Good luck!
Ready now.
Damn, their system didn't allow us to see who the DNA belongs to. Still, we have a sample of the traitor's DNA. I'm sure we can put it to good use. Now, back to Hoxton.
X-Men, non-operational.
Rescue attempt underway. lives. Search through their records and see if you can find them. That's them! Now, get them back to Hoxton!
Shield. Taser. power, yeah?
Raising security door.
Give me some time to look through all of this, and I'll get back to you with the name of that bastard.